I feel like a lot of life starts in the ocean. The cause is ocean conservation, and the organization is Blue Marine Foundation, or Blue for short. Basically, they're just a group that goes around and tries to create a more safe environment for fishing and fish that are in danger. They're also aiming to expose bad fishing practices. A lot of the time, fishing nets and poles get caught in the ocean and cause damage to the natural habitats. I always wanted to be close to the water and the ocean, and so I would pick up litter if I saw it on the beach, whatnot. But I really didn't start really paying attention to the ocean until I came out here. I went to the Museum of Science, and they were talking a lot about the fishes and the jellyfish, and one specific fish is lionfish that's invasive, and it's actually killing a lot of the fish that are in our natural coral reefs. So they're encouraging people to go fish for it and lessen the population of them so that the other animals can thrive. I think it's important for all of us to keep the earth and the planet, and especially the oceans, safe and clean. I think people on the West Coast and the East Coast, they thrive economically in terms of like fishing, and that provides a lot of money for people, jobs, things like that. So, well, the design of my shoes is from Nemo. I mean, since a kid, I've been watching Finding Nemo, Finding Dory, all of those. Lenny is the little fish that the sharks were explaining to Marlin and Dory, like, you know, fish are friends, not food. So, yeah, that's where I got my design from. I hope that people start cleaning up the ocean, really. I know there's a lot of people right now that, you know, do a lot of creative things to help the ocean, but I think that it's important that we all kind of step in, especially with, you know, global warming, climate change, things like that. It's important to keep these animals safe because they're a part of our ecosystem and they help us live and we help them. Like if you take a vacation to a beach and, you know, there's trash or something, like, you know, pick it up. That's like the simplest way you can help, but really you don't have to do anything crazy, but just make sure, you know, you're picking up your litter and, you know, make sure your area is clean. Do your 1/8 or your part.